B. McGinnis here. Getting ready to show you how to polish some polished aluminum wheels. Get them looking like chrome. First thing you know is clean the wheel real good first, just initially. Then take your white diamond metal polish, which I've already got on this wheel here. Work it in there real good to where, you know, you start seeing black on there. Let it set for a second, minute, about a minute. Take another clean rag like I got here. Start taking that off. Start taking that off like I'm doing. Once you get this clean with this part of the rag, got everything all clean, then what I do, if you want very clean, is after that you take a really, really nice soft rag and just go over it again. Just go over the whole entire wheel, everything that you put the polish on and wiped off with the initial rag, wipe it off again with this real soft rag for the finish. It's a lot of work, but if you want it very clean, this is what you're gonna do. Or if you're gonna compete against me, then you'll be doing this probably time two. I'm gonna show you this wheel after I'm just about done with it. I've already done two already. Did the back part of the wheel. Always got to do the back part of the wheel. Might as well do it while they ain't on the car. To get it super clean, and then you ain't got to fool with it so much when it's on the car. It's easier to keep clean if you got the right tools to get in there and do it. It takes a little elbow grease. I mean, some people got little machines and drill head things that you know, little soft cones and stuff you can use, but to me, good old elbow. All right, here's the finished one. Another finished one. Outside, there's an inside, but you know, mind you, these are used wheels, so I'm not really worried about trying to get the inside so super clean, but these are the outside, what everybody's really going to see. Push them over here with the other ones. Three of them done right there. Now, that's your tip if you need some advice on cleaning wheels. It just takes a little bit of time. If you want it done, you want it clean right, take time with it before you stick them back on the car, man. You're good to go. Signing off, B-Mac.
Ready for action, nip it in the bud, we never relaxing. Outcast is everlasting, not clashing, not at all. But see, my went to do a little acting. Now that's for anyone asking, give me one and pass them. Drip, drip, drop, there it goes, an orgasm. Now you coming out the side of your face, we tapping right into your memory bank. Thanks. So click at the ticket, let's see your seatbelt fastened. Trunk rattling, like 2 minutes in the back seat wrestling. Speaker box vibrate the tag, make it sound like aluminum cans in a bag. But I know y'all wanted that 808, can you feel that BASS bass? But I know y'all wanted that 808, can you feel that BASS bass?